Rebooted the router and it's working again. See how long it holds up. Having no problems Sunday. Yesterday and today, I can't seem to stay connected. Why? And I just drop off the Twitch ingest servers, and sometimes I drop off Splatoon, but sometimes I stay connected to Splatoon. I don't get it, and I don't have any problems connecting to anything else. Very curious. Well, if it does it again, I guess I will start looking into. So I'll start troubleshooting and drop stream. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Sorry for the inconsistencies the last couple days. It's very irritating for y'all, I know, and extremely irritating for me. They got those. I don't need to go down there. Grizz will be so pleased. Come on up. Perfect. Good job. Good job, me. Perfect. Spit. Heck tried to get in my way. Tried to begin. That was death if I stayed there. 100% death. Six, that's respectable, especially for freelance. I feel like squeezers definitely are a weak link here. I think if I lose connection again, I'm gonna bypass my wireless router. Put it straight into my cable modem. What that will mean, no online ones for the switch. But it'll be a good test to see if it is the router. Shooting. Bye bye. Acceptable. Unsanctioned. I don't want to go back. I'm doing well. How is Limo doing? Hey, howdy, Zach. Wow, it's been a while since we've seen Zach around here. How are you doing today? I'm doing all right. Just a little bummed about the whole connection issue I've been having. I wish it were... It wouldn't be so bad if I just knew what was causing it. How's Zach doing? It's not clear what the problem is. Zach's doing fine. I'm really glad to hear that. That is good news. I don't like killing that out there, but I couldn't pass it up. Climb the wall.
Scrap.
You have to come up this way. Did you find somebody else to bother? I guess you did. That's what they get. I think I had splashed down all the previous games. Sure, I'll take all the revives. Why not? Why shouldn't I? It's mine, isn't it? Those shots. Thank you. lots of days. Lots and lots of days. Please do, Zach. You are more than welcome to join. Come right on in. With any luck, I won't DC. Coming up on 17 minutes. Since I rebooted. And generally I've been getting about 20 minutes in between interruptions. Howdy Canoe, how are you doing? You never get to join, that's not true. Didn't you join us not too long ago, Canoe? Wasn't Canoe in this very lobby not, what, 3 weeks ago? And Canoe's welcome to join anytime, Canoe wants. Canoe merely has to ask. How's it going? So, Lee, while you're here, it may come to pass for Idle Show that Steve or you or somebody else may need to stream because my connection has been trashy garbage. And it seems like pretty much just my connection to Twitch. I'm not 100% sure what's going on. Hopefully it won't happen again. But it has been screwing up on me the last couple days. I did not mean to fall into the water. That is totally my fault. That was totally on me. I mean, maybe it'll be fine. But we'll have to see. Ooh, Swagmaster. Can Swagmaster loan us some swag? Well, I could have survived if I hadn't jumped into the water. That would have been smart of me not to do that. I guess I just wasn't feeling smart at that particular moment. bosses at? I mean, bosses I can do something with. I had high tide rovers earlier in that one. Well, that's fine. Just out here having a laugh. It's a bad spot. Right, Ed. That's my shaky hand. No, I missed it. I've had the last 2 days. Eggs did not appear where I expected them to. Nope, I don't want to be on here. Whatever. My head, my poor head. There we go. I can't hit Swagmaster. I couldn't hit him a single time. Oh, jeez. I'm a disaster. Focus there for a second. I'm not sure what that. I thought I hit my second ancient, but I didn't. I Well, I missed all that. Oh well. Good job. Hi, Moe's. Yeah, big booyah. How's Moe's doing today? Ooh, what did Moe's do yesterday? Howdy, Manny. How's it going? Passing by to say howdy. Okay. Are you off to bed? You need some rest. I don't know when Mietti sleeps. Seems like every time I'm looking. She's up doing something. Thank you, Mietti. If I can stay connected, it'll be a great stream. Rest well. We'll talk to you later, man. What am I doing? Scrapper. Too many of these. Oh no. I wasted that. I'm dead. Wasted that bomb on that moz I missed. Then I didn't have ink for the moz that was after me. We made up for it. Minutes. A new record. This is the worst cannons map. It just is. The worst. So is Mietti still streaming? Figured she'd be off to bed. Out. die. I hope not. I'm gonna die. I died. Because everywhere I went, there was rain. Everywhere. Oh, okay. Well, never mind. She bamboozled me. I thought she was going to bed. But I should know, Mieti never sleeps. All Mieti, all the time. A morning person, very much so. I hate sleeping late. I feel like I've missed the day. I've wasted the day sleeping. Prime of my youth by a scrapper. Good job, Zek. That got that clutch egg in there. I've always preferred to get up in the morning. When I used to do some traveling, I'd get up at like 3 o'clock in the morning, get ready, and just head out. I don't do that so much these days, but it's not uncommon for me to be up in between 5 and 6 a.m. Usually I'm in bed by 11. Crazy with alarms. I got alarms set for all kinds of times that I don't even remember. But alarms for me aren't used for waking up necessarily. They're used as just sort of an insurance policy to make sure I don't oversleep. But I generally wake up before I need an alarm. I don't know. I don't think I explained it very well. Like, I get up for work at around 6 a.m. every day. Generally, I'll get up at like 5:30. And I need to be up by 6. I've got an alarm set for 6. And every now and then I'll need it. But normally I'm up before then. So the alarm is kind of just there, just in case I overdid it the night before. I was particularly tired for whatever reason. Kabooey. I wouldn't say I trusted my brain alarm. My brain alarm is pretty reliable. But the alarm is there because I don't trust it. But I haven't slept past 7 a.m. in, I don't know how long. I got tripped on. But I do well enough without an alarm. Though I do have them just in case. Now it's midday alarms that I set. Like 100 of them. Like a bunch of alarms. Just to remind me of things I need to do. Because, man, I am really good at forgetting stuff. Like, really good. So I'll set an alarm anytime I need to do anything midday for like 15 minutes ahead of time. If I don't have any other kind of reminder. Not on me. And then, you know, some time will pass, and then that alarm will go, and I always set them to recur, even if it's a one-time thing, because I'm not real smart like that. I'm a big dummy. So then, days later, the alarm will still be going off. And I've completely forgotten why that alarm existed in the first place. dollarme.com. That sounds like a great website. For me to poop on. Wanna become famous? Not really. Being famous sounds like a drag, being honest. But I only say that because I'm not famous. If I was famous, I'd probably be like, man, this is great. I love being famous. I don't know why I was ever not famous. I recommend getting famous to everybody. That was extremely close. Panic splashdown saves the day once again. Almost heaven. BigSalmons.inc. Get famous now. Wow. Somebody buy up that domain before it's too late. You know, there's like three or four of those sites now. And every one of them are blacklisted on this site. Or rather, my channel. Good job. Good job missing that shot. Perfect. So good. I feel like this is going particularly well. Yep. Oh, what was the site like? I've never been to one. I just imagine it being the dumbest. Dang, I don't think this was gonna go very well. Become famous? That's all right. That was a really tough one. KO and dollarme.com were not making that easy. Maybe if we go to dollarme.com and give them some dollar me's, then they'll play better. It's Dr. Unk. seen this player around a long time. Uh-oh. I don't like eggs anymore. That's gonna make things interesting. Alright, Zach. Gotta work harder. I don't like eggs anymore. Have I heard of Conrad Stevenson's Paranormal PI? I'm gonna say no. I have not heard of it. Even though it does sound somewhat familiar. But I'm gonna say I have not heard of it. So eliminate me, Kanoon. What is Conrad Stevenson's Paranormal PI? I'm not putting this in the basket. Will I stream Stanley Parable someday? The thing is, Stanley Parable, I've already played it. Is the new one different in any substantial way? I'll give that one a big maybe. People want me to, I sure will. Has more endings. Okay. Eh, maybe so. It does seem like the kind of game I get some laughs out of. It's another Phasmo type. Okay. Is this Phasmo type game on Steam? Provide a link to it in Discord. I don't know why I picked up this thing. I can't do anything with it. Dr. Drunk, stop playing like you're drunk. Special I had. I wonder if it would have helped. The Stanley Parable is a really fun game. I mean, it's... I hesitate to really call it a game. There's not really any gameplay in it, but it is a very interesting narrative. And it's a fun ride. Well, I mean, people who like eggs put eggs in the basket. Some of us are above eggs. I assume Limo's played Stanley Parable? Yeah, it's an experience game. It's... You know, in board gaming, there's a lot of games that I categorizes experience games. Arkham Horror, which Lee is very familiar with, I would consider an experience game. There is gameplay, but the mechanics of the game are second to the narrative that you get out of it. Stop hitting. No hitting. Use your words, not your fins. Or your pants. Second edition is an experience to film and take one. I got to play that at the Fall Con last year. I haven't played that in a long, long time. And we just absolutely destroyed the Great Old One. Just annihilated. Yeah, Stanley Parable is just, it's just really good entertainment. Really good interactive entertainment. For dinner. I don't even remember what the Great Old One was. But it wasn't one of the easy ones. And maybe we just got lucky with the card draws, but we don't need those anymore. But we won on closed gates. Brothers has been really popular tonight. Dang it! Stay in one place for a second. Oh, wow! Oh, man. That was funny enough. That's my last moment of the month. I think it only killed three of us, because I think somebody died by the basket. And I guess were all three of us on that rail? Still, it was funny. Still, it was humorous. Look at us all go. All of us industrious little squids. I knew that was gonna fail as soon as I threw it. What'd it get? Oh yeah. Let's have some Lee salmon run tips. I wanna hear it. I would really like to hear it. I tried. Liking eggs makes it easier to run ice. Oh, that's true. But eggs are kind of gross. Do what the rando did. Yeah. Be aware. Okay. It kind of just now clicked on in my tiny brain that this is cannons. Even though I watched a rando get eaten by a moz in a cannon. Alright, what did I hit? Didn't hit the steelhead. Did I hit that torpedo? Did the torpedo block my shot on the steelhead? It feels like this would happen. But I would love to play Salmon Run with me. Playing Salmon Run with Lee is hilarious. Alright, I've been streaming continuously for an hour now. Dare I hope? Even consider? That maybe I can get through the rest of this stream without a disconnection? Yeah, Lee only passed Grisco training because literally Mr. Grizz said, you know what? Fine. I'll put the egg in for you. And we'll consider that a pass. My Goldie that I killed up here. Oh, so close, so close, so close. That's a good try, Zach. It's a good try. I'm dying too much. That's our problem. I need to stay alive better. Yeah, it's our last game. Womp 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 womp. But then we're gonna play some turf. Hello, Nugget. What's Nugget doing up here? Alright. Let's not die. Oh, good. Opening the baskets. Not baskets. What do you call them? Geysers. That's right. I'm not beat the computer. Alrighty, Lee. Enjoy your evening. Take it easy. We'll talk at you later. This has been an alright rotation. It's not bad. Not fantastic. It's not bad. this weekend, however, is going to be a fantastic competition. It's going to be all golden Crisco weapons. And there's going to be a salmon time crawl for the entire week. Rotation. There. Birds. I got birds. I got all kinds of birds. Birds I know how to say. Too much rain and way too much everything. Jesus. Let me get it. Go ahead and hit it. I mean, my pirate name is gonna be easy. I already got an R in my name. I just gotta lengthen it. Just gotta stretch it out a little bit. Old R. Yeah. It's perfect. Oh, the rain. Where is it coming from? Huh, can we get it? Got him. Imagine eels had different lengths. Why would we imagine something like that? No deaths. Man, maps and modes. Womp womp. No. Am I real? Probably not. You're a cartoon cephalopod. And therefore, not real. Thanks for the game, Zach. That was a lot of fun. It's good having you in the lobby again. This is exciting. It's It's the highest A button spamming action available to you on the internet. The heck is this? Whatever. Whee! I've been playing around with the Octobrush, and I'm liking it quite a bit. Yeah, we're going to finish off the stream tonight with some turf. It is Turfing Tuesday. We did salmons because SalMonday got ruined by my crappy internet woes. I don't know. I still don't know what was going on. I'm flabbergasted that we've gotten an hour and 15 minutes without another drop. I'm scared to touch anything. Short break for Zach and then some turf. Sounds good. Anybody's welcome to join. Boomstiv? That's a great name. Alrighty, Limo. You have a good lay down. Limo needs his rest. I kind of saw him there, but I overshot him. I gotta work on my E-Jet big time. Likely only be using it for another 5 months. Howdy, goody. How's it going? Welcome, welcome. So, 5 minutes webcam, we can do that. Bonk, bonk, there we go. On out of there. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Almost had him. Almost. Enough for a win. Don't take everything out on your way down. Okay. She almost did. She almost drug my phone onto the floor. Police him out of the lobby. I'll try. I was doing pretty good at bullying with this on my last few games. Rib hot. I don't know what just happened there. Yeah, the crab tanks are gonna be fun. Crab tank's gonna be interesting. Here comes somebody. Ha! Bully boomster. Bully Jade. Bullied Skittle. Ooh, somebody's Jade again. Allison. Almost had boomed him again. Somebody over here on the right. It's a charger. Not a bomb to worry about. I got him to panic. We'll get some missions in the new story mode, which had to be level only use the crab tank. Oh yeah, I'm hoping the story mode will take some lessons out of Octo Expansion. That ought to be pretty cool. Oh no! Ah, dang. Is this safe? It's not safe. I'll go here. Dang. We're doing really good at the start. Somewhere right here. Hope so. Oh, I couldn't pull it off. I tried. Had a good streak going. Thank you, Limo, for that 7 minutes of webcam. Wow. 2 extra minutes. That's value for the money. And Zach's in. Welcome, Zach. looks like I bullied Boomstuff out of the lobby. Ooh, Moses in one. Which one is Moses? And reverse Lothar, yes, I see that. I did not notice it until you pointed it out. Somebody was hiding over there. Not sure how that worked, but it did. I really showed that sign. What's who's the boss, huh? Slapping him silly. No. I'm betting the crab tank basically takes the place of. Eat jet, probably. Just the new eat jet. Only squelchers. Don't like. Too good. That's closer than I thought, actually. One time Trig got in and played like 5-6 games by spelling my name backwards, and I never once caught on to it. I just thought, well, that's a weird name. How do you pronounce that? Splatoon 3? Splatoon 3's here already. Charging their laser. I'm not even seeing anyone. Almost. I gotta get better with that inkjet. Need the practice. Can I be an ambusher? Can I just wait for somebody to come by? This person! Oh god, this game cracks me up. It truly is the best game. Hoping to throw a bomb before I got there. Good job, team! Is a lot of fun. I usually stick with the Forge Pro, but yeah, every now and then I'll decide I'll try something else, and I just have a ton of fun with it. And right now I'm really, really enjoying the Octobrush. Good time. What do you usually use, Moz? Oh, hiccups. Hiccups, good lord. eat. Run away! That was a lot of fun. Kind of waiting for somebody to come along. Dead. Yep. Hit and run. That was a lot of fun too. Uh-oh. It was a running hit that time. Good job. Ooh, Fins Roller. Fins Roller is also a lot of fun. I don't use rollers that much, although they're also fun. And technically, the Octobrush is a roller class, so. I take that back. I use Gold Dynamo every now and then. I think the Gold Dynamo is hilarious. It's awesome. Love the Flingza in Salmons, but haven't really used it much in PvP. We're all in the same team, let's go. Oh, dang. Next rotation has fins now. That's gonna be... I don't usually get to play middle of the week rotation, sadly. Just doesn't sit within my schedule very well, unfortunately. What with Idol Show on Wednesdays, and then... Can I move? Can I get up? One tap. And then I usually play other games on my own on Thursday. Like, the last several Thursdays have been Elden Ring for me. Which I finally beat. I finally beat the final boss in Elden Ring. I'm dead. So I won't be playing quite as much Elden Ring, although there's still playthroughs of it I want to do. The subsequent playthroughs aren't going to take me the 252 hours my first playthrough did. Did I defeat Blade of Mikula? Not yet. I haven't actually gone back and tried. But I've got an idea. I have an idea. Got an angle I want to try. Mieti! Mieti's here. Yeti's got that arrow spray. He makes a big, huge mess with it all the time. I don't like it. Okay, well, that's gonna be easy. Alright, I won't collect any eggs. No eggs are going into any baskets. That I can promise you. They exploded. Probably killed me anyway. Come Oof. Pretty bad behind us. I could be anywhere. I could even be right here. Oh, dang it, Zig. too much fun. I almost backtracked right into it. Ah. Yep, there she goes. Let's see if I collected any eggs. Ooh, it don't look so good. Alright, well, I didn't get any eggs, so... Victory. Good job. Oh, good job, me. Well done, me. What didn't work? Oh, you did you trying to make finger guns? Looks like I did it the first time. Didn't see who was on which teams. Yeah. Rose. Ah, you didn't get away with it that time. AFK means a free kill. Somebody when they come around here. It turned out to be Zach. Sorry, Zach. Not really. Not really sorry. Should probably. Oh no! Good job. Good job. getting that Zek. How dare. Shoot me down in my jet. We won that one, but it was a lot of fun. Oh, I don't know. Maybe we did. Got him. Good job. Somebody left and immediately got replaced. It's me and Miyetti against Moses. We can do it. It'll be a challenge, but we'll do it. Wow, somebody was right there. It's like, I know they're here somewhere. Where are they? Oh no. They totally could have had me at any time. I don't know what their plan was. Oh, goodness. Pretty sure that's Moe's. That's bad. Right in the last few seconds. Ah, I think we lost it in like the last 10 seconds. Yeah. Que lastima. Que lastima. That was a good fight. Inverted Thar. That's what the INV means. Pretty good. Almost 2 straight hours without losing connection. This is funny, that's hilarious. Too funny. Oh no! There's no floor over there. This is a really bad idea. Good fights. I don't know, you gave his near words. You gave at least as good as you got. Good thing Hamster isn't here. He gets awful excited when he sees that emote. I have the Dooley Squelchers on my team. Two Blob Lovers. Yellow's got a DC. Fell down and got him. Lure him out, and then attack, spring on him. Die so hard here. I couldn't give up the chase though. Yeah, it was fun. Oh, I got a freshness bonus. This one, I'm gonna throw this stream over to Mieti, assuming she's gonna continue streaming, and I'm gonna get some dinner, and I'm very happy I've managed to maintain a connection so long, especially after the ridiculousness that was yesterday. Oh, I backed right up into Zach. Bad aim. Really got off lane. Nope. Ah, dang it. Alright, everybody. This has been a grand time. Oh, man. Oh, we had a lot of fun today. I'm really glad the connection held out. I feel a little better now. But thanks, everybody, for hanging out with me. And thanks, Mietti and Moe's and Zach for joining us from Turf, and Zach for joining in for some salmons. It's been a great time. I look forward to next time. Friday, we got Sammy Shenanigans with the Altar. Maybe. I don't know what the rotation is. I don't know if there is a rotation. I don't know. We might actually choose to do that Nintendo Switch sports game if that comes out this week. I think that comes out the 29th. Anyway, I don't know. We'll see what happens. But then it's Salmon Time Crawl all weekend. I'm bound to see y'all somewhere in there. Thanks, everybody. Have a good night. We'll talk to y'all later. Bye.